Here we go.
Out here on the Rubicon, and I got stuck. We're trying to find a campsite for the night, and Adam's gonna pull me out. But it's the start of a nice big trip for me. Going fishing, going snowboarding maybe.
Look, I can see Israel.
We are on our journey. I'm on vacation right now.
Eastern side of Pyramid Lake is closed to the public until further notice.
We're going to Pyramid Lake and making a little fishing trip. We stayed up on the Rubicon last night, just off the beginning of it, just for somewhere to camp near Tahoe. It was nice, woke up to some fresh snow and super windy conditions. We both ended up getting stuck a little bit. I didn't get too much footage last night, but I'll post what I did get. I might grab some off of the web camera or something maybe, or the dash camera. But anyways, yeah, it's gonna be a great trip. Gonna try and get some more footage now. Did you see it just try and bite Adam? Look at that. Now that is a successful day on fucking Pyramid Lake. Oh my god. And look at that time of day.
Pyramid cup up. Woo!
Craziest fucking wind storms of our life, I think. Dude. So crazy out right now. It's not even like, it's pretty mild right now too while I'm filming, but we've had literally everything get blown away from camp. Freaking broken rooftop tents, broken stuff. Fun. Fun, fun. Pyramid Lake. Get really bad about this on trips and I just never update you guys, but I've been staying in South Lake at a Motel 6 for a couple nights now, yeah, just kind of been chilling around Tahoe, taking some walks and eating some good food. Spent some time at the bar last night with some buddies who live around here, and yeah, waiting for these storms to roll in. It's all nice and cloudy now. Can't even really tell, but it's super overcast. Storms are rolling in tonight. Seems like we're gonna get about like 2 feet on the mountains by Friday, hopefully. Should make for some good snowboarding conditions. I think I'm gonna go to Heavenly tomorrow, and yeah, try and keep you updated, get some more footage. I'll try and bring the GoPro up on the mountain and maybe get some boarding shots. Heavenly's really, really pretty, so get some nice views. But check out this. This is the Upper Truckee. A little bit frozen over right now. Just a little bit.
Bubba's only sky. Yeah.
it's nearing the end of my vacation. It's Friday. I just went snowboarding at Heavenly. Freaking, they got 16 inches overnight, I think. And fucking, dude, powder was amazing. I had a great old time. My legs are just killing me now. I snowboarded for like, what, 5 hours? Probably four, because I took some breaks and stuff. But yeah, like nice half day basically. And got up there nice and early, so I got some nice fresh powder turns and all that goodness. I think now I'm gonna go a little bit of, do a little bit of snowshoeing with Ezreal to get him out and about a little bit more, because he wants to get in, out and do stuff too. I've been, well, I came down once and I played fetch with him just to get him, you know, going and excited and stuff and not going crazy in the car because he has so much energy. So I let him get some of that out of him, and yeah, I think it's time to spend some time with him though, instead of just focusing on trying to have fun myself. But yeah, catch you. I'll bring my camera along for the snowshoe, so should be able to get some footage for that. This is a part of the videos that I always hate making. My sign off and farewell. But basically, just spent the day snowboarding at North Star with TJ, and we're headed home now, back to Butte County. It was a great time. I think I spent like 8 days on the road, traveling around, having a good old time, getting away from work, all the real life problems, all that good stuff. But yeah, it was a great time. Pretty stoked to get out there again. I'm gonna be planning some smaller trips soon, but yeah, just wanted to give you guys a little update on today, and I'll try and get a little bit more footage and possibly have a little more words to say. But if I don't, peace in the Middle East, and I'll catch you next time. I hope someday